it figured out. The Keith Cartage Miller Racing Engines Slicker Emery Demolition Car back in victory lane here at Red River Co-op Speedway. How about a hand for Ward Emery? Well, Ward, a little bit of work to do by Dirty Bodies on the quarter panel there, but great, great race. Strand was there a little bit in the 9 car, but that 10 car ticking away real good. Now, we know you're doing some winning here. How's the rest of the Wissota season going for you?
It's been pretty good, actually, really good. Kind of slow with rainouts and whatnot, but it's been good. I got to apologize to Justin on that deal. I kind of got in way too hot on the restart and couldn't slow down, and it wasn't pretty, but...
Well, we were talking a little bit about these slick racetracks and how smooth you got to be, and I mean, that's important for you. You're a former go-kart racer, and man, that really, really helps out with that go-kart experience, because you really can't make a lot of mistakes in that deal.
No, you can't. You got to keep it straight and not too hard on the brakes and kind of watch the marbles, and that's what happened to me on the restart. I kind of got down where it wasn't too clean and was just skating all of a sudden, but the rest turned out good, at least. So.
All right, anybody you'd like to thank?
Just all our sponsors, and Brandon, my dad, Jerry, Marshall's missed tonight. He's stuck working, so, and Keegan down there, so they've been helping out, and everybody on the car makes a single around.
All right, how about a Ward Emery, your winner tonight in the A-Modified division?